Going to the circus, Spock, I hope.
You said it, Captain.
Scotty? Sulu's parking the ship. Is it all right from your side?
Take it slowly. There's a Rolls behind us. And no one on this ship ever wears seatbelts.
Hey. Got a dime for the meter?
Circus time, circus time, everybody to the circus. Circus time, everybody to the circus. Popcorn, peanuts, Cracker Jack. Popcorn, peanuts, Cracker Jack. We have hot dogs, too. Circus time, circus time.
Oh, wow, hot dogs, that's circus.
Are you ready, Mr. Chekhov?
Shit on a stick, we hit him.
What's that?
That's right, Captain. That roll is behind us. We smashed his front end. And, Captain, I just remembered, we don't have any insurance.
Where are they now?
They've been fighting all morning on who gets top billing.
Top billing?
Why not be fair? Give them each a half.
No. You know when I see you two, it makes me think, when I was a kid, clownery was a noble profession. Clowns never fought. I remember their delightful tomfoolery. Their merry antics brought glee to young and old alike. As you know, I was a clown once, and a pretty good one, too. But I was allergic to sawdust. When I juggled, kids laughed. Maybe you heard of Kirky Schmirky? No. Well, I never heard of you two, either. You gotta understand, the clowns are supposed to be happy and frolicsome. You're depressing my whole crew. I don't know how you got aboard, but you better funny up. We're over our weight limit anyway, and it's pretty damn cold out there. It's funny, you guys, or out.